Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Well, most days this is true, but this day isn't true, because I woke up in what I'm wearing. That's it enough. Well, I'm gonna lay off all the drink and the drugs when the next tour is through. Yeah, that's what I said. Put a new record out. Well, it's a hit, what's a poor boy to do? Band by my hand to keep him out of the rain. See, everyone gets paid just so long as I play. But Lord, I don't recall that much at all of yesterday. And I woke up in my tuxedo again. Well, I'm gonna hell. Well, there's a smell down my love hell, and all I taste is yeast. Oh no, what a beast! Drunk and lump and a decent scene, been seen knowing when you need some yeast. There's malice in this palace, and it's leather in the grain. It's speedy and it's greedy, it's fed to what I'm saying. And Jesus, don't you realize this is what passes for brain when you wake up in your tuxedo again? When you wake up in your tuxedo again. Three fingers messy, three fingers straight. That's just while I'm dressing. Oh, I hit the stage. Hip flask in my pocket and a bottle in the wings. Another common rocket, but you're too drunk to sing. Never feel like you just supposed to stay. Present you with a proposition remotely similar to this. I'm not here yet, why I thought I wasn't. Thank you. just annoy me. Now where is the joy of me? Where is something to believe in? Where hold you? I wish I felt things that once made my heart melt. Now was it you or someone else? Touching songs easy, it's feeling something's wrong. But when you're hopeless, romantic, without a hope, not more hope, but romantic, without a heart.
Got a new one. It's called Biker Chips. I don't know if you're interested. Am I allowed to play these of a somewhat racy nature? We'll see. Baby, baby, I ain't sure seen. Sure as hell ain't Steve McQueen. But it's Buddy Kid's jumping out of jail. I'm just a troubadour, money to short, no feet off the floor. I ain't got no stuntman, this is real. I have a biker chicks and it's really dig who I know it. It's a go in my life, and I know it's a sin. Traveling down the roads I've been, boys I rode the Lord by the U.S. And it amazes me some nights I'm still alive. From Colander in CC Riding, open hill this show. Come wind or rain or snow, stuck in a mug, man, let him go. And Elvis would have lived had he known. Why could you send it to me, baby? No, I never did. It's a coming mine. And I know it's a sin traveling down the road I've been. The boys I rode the Lord back his hands. Amazes me some nights I'm still alive. You see them big old white guys, they come in at quiet sides, and them harlots that they strive to fail it out. I hear them engines die as they pitch up on the outside now. Straight up and slide out like a child. Baby, baby, I'll wear your hat. And if so, when it proves the kid is mine. Cause there's a million biker girls and they've got it all around the world. And I may well have me a biker, but in a biker try it. Yeah, biker chicks and it's me, baby, take a while. It's a couple in my life. And I'm no hesitant traveling down the road I've been. Boys, I rode the load, bikers mine. So as you can see, I left the first half of my life as a reprobate. And look where it got me. Liver failure at 39, alcoholic hepatitis of the brain, a coma, Mind you, this is the only job in the world that that looks good on your CV. You know, rehab, divorces and everything. And they go, oh, excellent, excellent. Fun. And so now we end up close to 44 with chronic fatigue syndrome, thyroid condition, vitamin deficiencies all over the place, atrophied legs. You ever felt you kind of outlasted your own body cell by day? Oh, well. He's got, I'm not. See, when I was in my coma. Yeah, but it'll work. I asked me to explain myself to that. And, guess what? My explanation was found wanting. Bless me, Father, I have sinned. I spit my life into the wind. The north wind blow down. I'm away. Just how low, Lord, can I get? Just how low, Lord, can I get now? Father, please forgive your son. I know I should have been someone, but as to whom now, I forget. Just how low, Lord, can I get? Just how low, Lord, can I get? He said bad news, not much worse than this. I said my thank yous and then I blew him a goodbye kiss. And then I went my merry way, overbearing my steps. It's a good job, the good Lord doesn't rest. He said you're laying in the road, bleeding at your nose, oh. Come on, kid, how low can you go? Just how low, Lord, can I get? Just how low, Lord, can I get? So, hallelujah, I grow up in my head's always been screwed on weird. With scars and bars and the girls I've met. Oh, just how low, Lord, can I get? Just how low, Lord, can I get now? Right back where I started from. Being then 17 years young. And now on to my dying breath. Just how low, Lord, can I get? 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 Satan presents me with a bit of a challenge. Trouble is, I'm 350 pounds, bright yellow and lame. And incarcerated. Sure. I wrote this in the hospital. You may stand or you might fall. Laugh at the irony of it all. You might beat a hasty retreat, capitulate in defeat. Tough love, mother like me. You're alive until you're dead. Cold as ice, heavy as lead. It's over till it's through. In the end, it's up to you. For you, my. Tough little mother, like Tammy and I do a little work with the homeless now. And that's because 3 years ago, I was homeless. Again. Right, it's a mindful. Now it's Christmas Day. And everybody was doing what they do on Christmas Day except me, who was hiding out at my friend Richard's house while he was his folks for Christmas Day. Somebody forgot to invite me for Christmas Day, basically. I don't blame him. This is hard on mine. Oh, wear it on my sleeve and it bleeds when I'm deceived. Yeah. You see the damage. Samantha in church, and we got married the following year, and then my body gave out on me. And see, I don't hurt her before I even met her. And now she looks after me, because I ain't very well. This is for Samantha.
Times and slow times, a nostalgic mood. I led a fast life, and now I can't move. Should have been saving it all up for you, but I ain't did you. So I'm far from through, and darling, and I'm planning rest of my days, darling, I'm hanging on by my fingernails, cause I kicked the struts from the ladder I climbed, and it doesn't matter much that I don't mind. Right here, right now, wouldn't change anything.
what I have found. Now the times come around, not with what I have found. Now the times hold me. Well, hard times and hard times, like rings round a tree. Cut lines round my eyes as you sink me to sleep. Suit you the future onto my life, if it still suits you.
Being my wife, and I was lost chasing women and wine. 'Twas just the cost of going by my time.
Now left the fast life, and now so are you.
Okay, so you meet new girl in church, and you think, that's the woman I want to marry. Now, I've not been too good at this marrying lark in the past. I don't flirt with disaster, I'll marry it. And Sammy is entirely different. And I've been behaving myself for the best part of 5 years now, so this is as good as it's going to get. But I wrote this for Sammy very shortly after we met, and right at 5 a.m. in the morning. And when you look at it in the morning, it looks a lot like Sam.
Nothing like you. I ain't built no blue moon. No, I ain't seen nothing like you. I ain't built no blue moon.
I ain't seen nothing resembling things assembled in quite your order before. Pieces precise and fitting just nicely. Yeah, are you all that more?
Whispered down the wind in my number, and I heard something about you. Feeling the way that I do, and I heard something about you. Falling in love with it too. So sleep safe, sleep sound. Well, the Sandman's gone to bed now, but your baby's still around, and thank God above. Help you count your sheep and blessings, knowing that you're truly loved, truly, truly loved. She felt something like you. society. Ain't seen nothing resembling things assembling. Watch your order before. Pieces precisely and just nicely. Yeah.
For Amaze in Cambridgeshire in September to play their 25th anniversary. They take care of homeless people and sung some of these songs in front of Terry Waite, who's the president. He couldn't quite believe it. He made me the first honorary homeless man in England. And we do jails now too. I wrote this to take to the boys up in Warrington, which is near Liverpool, on Tuesday, getting in on the church ticket, and then the guards went on strike, so I couldn't go. So this is for the boys in jail. And also it is Sunday, you know.
Sunshine of a morning, moon glow of a night. You put on both high in the sky. Don't burn by either light. Send one his own. He sent one of his own, and he died here alone. He sent one of his own. Blessed by John and the Jordan, offered Satan's throne. Will it purify the water and say, God damn, you pray from the stone. I'm one of his own. I'm one of his own. Don't have to die here alone. I'm one of his. I'm one of his. Done turned to a desert, and then into the old damn show. And now he's dragged you down in here. Send me to carry you home. And I'm one of his own. I'm one of his own. You don't have to die here alone.
On homelessness, and it follows two people, Melody and
Gungada.
And Melanie used to be my friend, Melanie King. Her and when her husband Victor were alive. Victor's dead now. He died of apathy on the streets of Harlow Newtown at the age of 34. Came to this country from Latvia thinking, you know, he'd get a better life. And he fell afoul of the reverse Dick Whittington maneuver, and he found out that the pavements were not made of gold, but they were made of him with us stepping on top of him, and the poor man's dead. And he died on my watch. So I felt very guilty about it, and I contributed this to the movie, but it was too late. However, we came out at the film festival in Leicester a couple of Tuesdays ago and played for it. And it'll be out on the Christmas EP for Musicians Against Homelessness, along with the one after that. And then, yeah, this is the Welfare Blues. And you'd have killed me if that had to go on. You'd have killed me. He'd have killed me. Misdiagnosed my prescription and I ended up with a lobotomy of medication for 8 years, I don't remember. And that's about 2,000 odd days. And Terry Waite gave me the name Hardy. His middle name is Hardy, give me Hardy. Because I come from Harlow and H's don't exist. And it's just for surviving. So we made this record for him and this will be out come Christmas. And this is a Bring Your Own Bottle and Bog Roll tour. Okay.
Did you ever
got nowhere to go. Ever want some money, but you're laying in the road. Ever want somebody to ask you on a date? Well, somebody must have done, cause you showed up today. Well, what's the damage on the knee? Need a band for me to play. Well, baby, ask my management, she what she gotta say. This is a bringer of a bottle of Marlboro tour. It's ice upon the windows and the sawdust on the floor. Remember house parties back when you were young and poor. On the chin, this is a bringer of bottle of Marlboro tour. There's ice upon the windows and a soda on the floor. Remember house parties back when you were young and poor. This is a bringer of bottle of Marlboro band. Handpicked from the best at hand. Tell me, did you ever plan? Could you free to stay? Could you free to come with me? I ain't inclined to say, this is my part of the show. Search for compassion now. Well, I see action in store. Over your heart, hard as a stone. Dry as a martini, or just bad to the bone. Remember the last time you felt really alone, and then pick up the phone. And then pick up the phone and let my people go. You dignity hold strength in the bones of the road. Look in the mirror, democracy's face. Say the voice of the people. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. I didn't think so. This is a brand new bottle of Marlboro tour. There's ice upon the windows and the soda's on the floor. Remember house parties back with you. We young and poor. Oh, oh, oh. I didn't say it's a brand new bottle of Marlboro band. Champagne from the best at hand. Tell me, did you have all the plans? Could you free to stay? Could you free to go with me? I ain't inclined to sing, cause this is my part of the show. This is a brand new bottle band.
God bless you, and I am terribly sorry, but I'm going to have to go home. I don't feel very well. So, please, my apologies to the other people. I will look you up on the internet, but I got to go. God bless you. Thank you for having me.